Okay, in this case, ne, we have a Limme SDR in the ESA version. Behind we have a standard DVB-T stick for 5 euros, and this Limme SDR Mini USB cost around 400 euros. The special is the chassis that is from aluminium. So we have here an antenna mounted, and we can see on the radio what then this SDR Mini on 65 MHz, that is for industrials communication frequency for chemical industries or anything. And you can switch here in this view to the spectrum analyzer, and what we do here is try form out a frequency modulation with the IQ data streaming to FPGA chip. You cannot use a WAV file and transmit or send it to the Limmer SDR. That doesn't work. You must form out the frequency and the amplitude with the FPGA conform data stream like IQ data transfer. This is explained in some documents in internet. Whiteboard IQ data for dummies. Why IQ data? And if you have the force to bring out your own frequency generator with C++, then you are ready up nearly to close transmit your voice from microphone. You must modulate the right slots from sinus and cosinus to do that. That is the first expression experience with the ESA version of SDR Mini from Limme. Wonderful technicals. Like. Thank you. Bye bye.